This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. QEMU, short for Quick Emulator, is a free and open source hosted hypervisor that performs hardware virtualization, not to be confused with hardware assisted virtualization. QEMU is a hosted virtual machine monitor. It emulates CPUs through dynamic binary translation and provides a set of device models, enabling it to run a variety of unmodified guest operating systems. It also can be used together with KVM in order to run virtual machines at near native speed, requiring hardware virtualization extensions on x86 machines. QEMU can also be used purely for CPU emulation for user-level processes, allowing applications compiled for one architecture to be run on another. Contents: 1. Licensing, 2. Operating modes, 3. Features: 31. Tiny code generator, 32. Accelerator, 33. Supported disk image formats, 4. Hardware-assisted emulation, 5. Parallel emulation, 6. Integration with other virtualization solutions. 61 VirtualBox, 62 Zen HVM, 63 KVM, 64 Win4 Lin Pro Desktop, 65 Serialize, 66 WinUI. 7 Shortcomings: 8 Emulated Hardware Platforms, 81x86, 82 PO RPC, 821 PowerMac, 822 Prep, 823 IBM System P83 ARM, 84 Spark, 841 Spark, 32842 Spark, 6485 Microblaze, 86 Lattice Mako, 32.87 Chris, 88 OpenRishki, 89 External Patches, 9 See Also, 10 References, 11 External Links. Licensing: QEMU was written by Fabrice Bellard and is free software and is mainly licensed under New General Public License GPL. Various parts are released under BSD License, New Lesser General Public License LGPL, or other GPL compatible licenses. There is an option to use the proprietary FMOD library when running on Microsoft Windows, which, if used, disqualifies the use of a single open-source software license. However, the default is to use DirectSound operating modes. QEMU has multiple operating modes. User mode: emulation. In this mode, QEMU runs single Linux or Darwin, Mac OS X programs that were compiled for a different instruction set. System calls are thunked for endianness and for 32/64-bit mismatches. Fast cross-compilation and cross-debugging are the main targets for user mode emulation. System emulation: in this mode, QEMU emulates a full computer system, including peripherals. It can be used to provide virtual hosting of several virtual computers on a single computer. QEMU can boot many guest operating systems, including Linux, Solaris, Microsoft Windows, DOS, and BSD. It supports emulating several instruction sets, including x86, MIPS, 32-bit ARMv7, ARMv8, PO RPC, Spark, ETRAX CRIS, and Microblaze KVM hosting. Here, QEMU deals with the setting up and migration of KVM images. It is still involved in the emulation of hardware, but the execution of the guest is done by KVM as requested by QEMU. Zen hosting: QEMU is involved only in the emulation of hardware. The execution of the guest is done within Zen and is totally hidden from QEMU. Features: QEMU can save and restore the state of the virtual machine with all programs running. Guest operating systems do not need patching in order to run inside QEMU. QEMU supports the emulation of various architectures, including IA 32 x86 PCs, x86 64 PCs, MIPS R6 and earlier variants, Sun Spark, Sun 4 meters, Sun Spark, Sun 4U, ARM Development Boards Integrator, CP and Versatile per Petabyte, SH4 SHIX Board, PO RPC Prep and Power, Macintosh ETRAX CRIS, Microblaze. The virtual machine can interface with many types of physical host hardware. These include hard disks, CD-ROM drives, network cards, audio interfaces, and USB devices. USB devices can be completely emulated, mass storage from image files, input devices, or the host's USB devices can be used. However, this requires administrator privileges and does not work with all devices. Virtual disk images can be stored in a special format, QCOW or QCOW2, that only take up disk space that the guest OS actually uses. This way, an emulated 120 Image could hold a fresh install of an operating system that is known to work, and the overlay images are used should the guest system become unusable through virus attack, accidental system destruction, Windows X. The user can delete the overlay and reconstruct an earlier emulated disk image version. QEMU can emulate network cards of different models which share the host system's connectivity by doing network address translation, effectively allowing the guest to use the same network as the host. The virtual network cards can also connect to network cards of other instances of QEMU or to local TAP interfaces. Network connectivity can also be achieved by bridging a TUN TAP interface used by QEMU with a non-virtual Ethernet interface on the host OS using the host OS's bridging features. QEMU integrates several services to allow the host and guest systems to communicate, for example, an integrated SMB server and network port redirection to allow incoming connections to the virtual machine. It can also boot Linux kernels without a bootloader. QEMU does not depend on the presence of graphical output methods on the host system. Instead, it can allow one to access the screen of the guest OS via an integrated VNC server. It can also use an emulated serial line, without any screen, with applicable operating systems simulating multiple CPUs running SMP as possible. QEMU does not require administrative rights to run, unless additional kernel modules for improving speed are used, like KQEMU, or when some modes of its network connectivity model are utilized. Tiny Code Generator. The Tiny Code Generator TCG aims to remove the shortcoming of relying on a particular version of GCC or any compiler, instead incorporating the compiler code generator into other tasks performed by QEMU at runtime. The whole translation task thus consists of two parts: blocks of target code TBs being rewritten in TCG ops, a kind of machine independent intermediate notation, and subsequently this notation being compiled for the host's architecture by TCG. Optional optimization passes are performed between them. TCG requires dedicated code written to support every architecture it runs on. It also requires that the target instruction translation be rewritten to take advantage of TCG ops, instead of the previously used Dingin ops. Starting with QEMU version 0100, TCG ships with the QEMU stable release. Accelerator KQEMU was a Linux kernel module, also written by Fabrice Bellard, which notably speed up emulation of x86 or x86-64 guests on platforms with the same CPU architecture. This worked by running user mode code and optionally some kernel code directly on the host computer's CPU, and by using processor and peripheral emulation only for kernel mode and real mode code. KQEMU could execute code from many guest OSes even if the host CPU did not support hardware-assisted virtualization. KQEMU was initially a closed-source product available free of charge, but starting from version 130 pre-10, it was relicensed under the new general public license. QEMU versions starting with 0120 as of August 2009 support large memory, which makes them incompatible with KQEMU. Newer releases of QEMU have completely removed support for KQEMU. QVM 86 was a new GPL v2 license drop in replacement for the then closed source KQEMU. The developers of QVM 86 ceased development in January 2007. Kernel-based virtual machine KVM has mostly taken over as the Linux-based hardware-assisted virtualization solution for use with QEMU in the wake of the lack of support for KQEMU and QVM 86. Intel's Hardware Accelerated Execution Manager HAXM is a cost-free but not open-source alternative to KVM for x86-based hardware-assisted virtualization on Windows and Mac OS X. As of 2013, Intel mostly solicits its use with QEMU for Android development-supported disk image formats. QEMU supports the following disk image formats: OS X Universal Disk Image Format DMG, read-only box, read-only Linux CLUP, read-only Parallels Disk Image HDD, HDS, read-only QEMU copy-on-write QCOW2, QED, QCOW, CAL VirtualBox Virtual Disk Image VDI Virtual PC Virtual Hard Disk VHD Virtual VFAT VMware Virtual Machine Disk VMDK Raw Images IMG that contain sector-by-sector contents of a disk CD, DVD Images ISO that contain sector-by-sector contents of an optical disk e.g. booting live 5 OS's hardware-assisted emulation. The MIPS-compatible LOONGSON3 processor adds 200 new instructions to help QEMU translate x86 instructions. Those new instructions lower the overhead of executing x86, CISC-style instructions in the MIPS pipeline, with additional improvements in QEMU by the Chinese Academy of Sciences. LOONGSON3 achieves an average of 70% the performance of executing native binaries while running x86 binaries from 9 benchmarks. Parallel emulation virtualization solutions that use QEMU are able to execute multiple virtual CPUs in parallel. QEMU is also able to run multiple threads in user mode emulation mode. For full system emulation, QEMU uses a single thread to emulate all the virtual CPUs and hardware. CoREMU is a patch to QEMU to eliminate this limitation. Each core uses a separate instance of QEMU binary translation engine, with a thin library layer to handle the inter-core and device communication and synchronization. Integration with other virtualization solutions. VirtualBox, released in January 2007, uses some of QEMU's virtual hardware devices, and has a built-in dynamic recompiler based on QEMU. As with KQEMU, VirtualBox runs nearly all guest code natively on the host via the VMM Virtual Machine Manager and uses the recompiler only as a fallback mechanism. For example, when guest code executes in real mode, in addition, VirtualBox does a lot of code analysis and patching using a built-in disassembler in order to minimize recompilation. VirtualBox is free and open source, available under GPL, except for certain features. Zen HVM Zen, a virtual machine monitor, can run in HVM hardware virtual machine mode, using Intel VTX or AMD V hardware x86 virtualization extensions and ARM Cortex A7 and Cortex A15 virtualization extension. This means that instead of paravirtualized devices, a real set of virtual hardware is exposed to the DOMU to use real device drivers to talk to. QEMU includes several components: CPU emulators, emulated devices, generic devices, machine descriptions, user interface, and a debugger. The emulated devices and generic devices in QEMU make up its device models for I/O virtualization. They comprise a PIIX3-eyed with some rudimentary PIIX4 capabilities, Cirrus Logic or plain VGA emulated video, RTL8139 or E1000 network emulation, and ACPI support. APIC support is provided by Zen. Zen HVM has device emulation based on the QEMU project to provide I/O virtualization to the VM's hardware as emulated via a QEMU device model daemon running as a backend in DOM 0. Unlike other QEMU running modes, dynamic translation or KVM, virtual CPUs are completely managed to the hypervisor, which takes care of stopping them while QEMU is emulating memory mapped I/O accesses. KVM. KVM kernel virtual machine is a free BSD and Linux kernel module that allows a user space program access to the hardware virtualization features of various processors, with which QEMU is able to offer virtualization for x86, PoRPC, and S390 guests when the target architecture is the same as the host architecture. QEMU can make use of KVM particular features, such as Acceleration Win4 Lin Pro Desktop. In early 2005, Win4 Lin introduced Win4 Lin Pro Desktop, based on a tuned version of QEMU and KQEMU, and it hosts NT versions of Windows. In June 2006, Win4 Lin released Win4 Lin Virtual Desktop Server based on the same code base. Win4 Lin Virtual Desktop Server serves Microsoft Windows sessions to thin clients from a Linux server. In September 2006, Win4 Lin announced a change of the company name to Virtual Bridges with the release of Win4 Bahamian Dollars Pro Desktop. A port of the product to FreeBSD and PCBSD Solaris support followed in May 2007 with the release of Win4 Solaris Pro Desktop and Win4 Solaris Virtual Desktop Server. Serialize. Serialize is a QEMU-based firmware debugging tool running system firmware inside of QEMU while accessing real hardware through a serial connection to a host system. This can be used as a cheap replacement for hardware. ICE's WinUI Amiga emulator, introduced in version 300. The support for CyberStorm PPC and Blizzard 603E boards using QEMU PPC core. Shortcomings. This section needs additional citations for verification. Please help improve this article by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. September 2008. Learn how. And when to remove this template message for unaccelerated full system emulation, qemu cannot utilize multiple host CPUs but runs all the virtual CPUs from a single thread. Virtual CPUs will use multiple threads and thus can run concurrently when using KVM for acceleration emulated hardware platforms x86 besides the CPU, which is also configurable and can emulate the Intel Sandy Bridge. The following devices are emulated: CD-ROM, DVD drive using an ISO image floppy disk ATA controller or serial ATA AHCI controller, graphics card Cirrus CLGD 5446 PCI VGA card or standard VGA graphics card with box VESA BIOS extensions. Parallel port PC speaker i440FX, PIIX3 PCI and ESA or Q35, ICH9 PCIe and LPC chipsets, PS2 mouse and keyboard, SCSI controller, LSI Megaraid SAS 1078, LSI 53C895A, NCR 53C9X as found in the AMD PCS CSI and Tecrum DC390 controllers, serial interface sound card, sound blaster 16, ES1370 PCI, Gravis ultrasound, an Intel HD audio watchdog timer, Intel 6300 ESB PCI, or IB 700 ESA USB 1X, 2X, 3X controllers, UHCI, EHCI, XHCI USB devices, audio, Bluetooth dongle, HID keyboard, mouse, tablet, MTP, serial interface, CAC smart card reader, storage bulk only transfer and USB attached CSI, Wacom tablet, paravirtualized Virtio devices, block device, network card, SCSI controller, serial interface, balloon driver, 9PFS file system driver, paravirtualized Zen devices, block device, network card, console, frame buffer and input device. The BIOS implementation used by QEMU starting from version 0.1.2 as CBIOS. The VGA BIOS implementation comes from Plex 86, box. PoRPC PowerMac QEMU emulates the following PowerMac peripherals: UniNorth PCI Bridge PCI VGA compatible graphics card, which maps the VESA box extensions, 2 PMACI'd interfaces with hard disk and CD-ROM support, NE2000 PCI adapter, non-volatile RAM via CUDA with ADB keyboard and mouse. OpenBIOS is used as the firmware prep. QEMU emulates the following prep peripherals: PCI Bridge PCI VGA compatible graphics card with VESA box extensions, 2 IDE interfaces with hard disk and CD-ROM support, floppy disk drive, NE2000 network adapter, serial interface. Prep non-volatile RAM PC compatible keyboard and mouse on the prep target. Open Hackaware, an open firmware compatible BIOS, is used. IBM System PQEMU can emulate the paravirtual SPAPR interface with the following peripherals: PCI Bridge, for access to Virtio devices, VGA compatible graphics, USB, etc. Virtual I/O network adapter, SCSI controller, and serial interface SPAPR non-volatile RAM on the SPAPR target. Another open firmware compatible BIOS is used, called Sloth ARM QEMU, booted into the ARM port of Fedora 8. QEMU emulates the ARM v7 instruction set and down to ARM v5 TEJ with Neon extension. It emulates full systems like Integrator, CP board, Versatile baseboard, RealView emulation baseboard, X-Scale based PDAs, Palm Tungsten, EPDA, Nokia N800 and Nokia N810 internet tablets, etc. QEMU also powers the Android emulator, which is part of the Android SDK. Most current Android implementations are ARM-based starting from version 200 of their BATA SDK. Samsung has chosen QEMU to help development on emulated Wave devices in 150 and 160 Samsung Exynos 4210 dual-core Cortex-A9 and versatile Express ARM Cortex-A9. ARM Cortex-A15 are emulated in 160, the 32-bit instructions of the ARM v8AA RCH64 architecture are emulated, but 64-bit instructions are unsupported. The Xilinx Cortex-A9-based ZYNQ SoC is modeled, with the following elements: ZYNQ7000 ARM Cortex-A9 CPU, ZYNQ7000 ARM Cortex-A9 MP Core Triple Timer Counter, DDR Memory Controller, DMA Controller Controller PL330 Static Memory Controller NAND, NOR Flash SD, SDIO Peripheral Controller SDHCI ZYNQ Gigabit Ethernet Controller USB Controller EHCI, Host Support Only ZYNQ UART Controller SPI and QSPI Controllers I2C Controller Spark QEMU has support for both 32 and 64-bit Spark architectures when the firmware in the JavaStation Sun 4m architecture became version 0.8.1 Prol, a PROM replacement used in version 0.8.2, was replaced with OpenBIOS Spark 32 QEMU emulates the following Sun 4m, Sun 4C, Sun 4D peripherals, IOMMU or IO units TCX frame buffer graphics card LANS M7990 Ethernet non-volatile RAM M48T02, M48T08 slave IO, timers, interrupt controllers, Zilog serial ports, keyboard and power, reset logic ESPS CSI controller with hard disk and CD-ROM support floppy drive not on SS600MPCS4231 sound device only on SS5, not working yet Spark 64 emulating Sun 4U UltraSpark PC-like machine, Sun 4V T1 PC-like machine, or generic Niagara T1 machine with the following peripherals, UltraSpark EAPB PCI Bridge PCI VGA compatible card with Visa Box extensions PS2 mouse and keyboard. Non-volatile RAM M48T59 PC-compatible serial ports 2 PCI-ID interfaces with hard disk and CD-ROM support floppy disk microblaze supported peripherals, microblaze with, without MMU, including AXI timer and interrupt controller peripherals AXI external memory controller AXI DMA controller Xilinx AXI Ethernet Lite AXI UART 16650 and UART Lite AXI SPI controller Latismico 32 supported peripherals from the Milchemist SoC UART. VGA memory card Ethernet PFU timer Chris this section is empty you can help by adding to it January 2011 main article, ETRAX Chris OpenRishki this section is empty you can help by adding to it August 2012 main article, OpenRishki external patches external trees exist supporting the following targets, Zilog Z80 emulating a Sinclair 48K ZX Spectrum HPPA RISC V. See also Free Software Portal QCOW Comparison of Platform Virtualization Software MTools OFSIM Q Emulator SPIM GXEMAL References Carat Changelog 26 QEMU the 11th of October 2016 Retrieved the 11th of October 2016 Carat KQEMU 130 pre-10 released, under the GPL, LWN net February 6, 2007 Retrieved the 3rd of January 2009 Carat Demystifying Zen HVM Archive December 22, 2007, at the Wayback Machine Carat Win 4 Lin VDS Announcement Archived February 10, 2008, at the Wayback Machine Carat Win 4 Solaris Announcement Archived December 23, 2007, at the Wayback Machine Carat Serialize Web Page Carat WinUI 300. English Amiga Board 17 December 2014 Retrieved 25 March 2016. Carat Zaitsev's Linux. QEMU Speed Comparison Unified Sessions Manager, an unofficial QEMU, KVM configuration file definition couverture, a code coverage project based on QEMU VE virtualization software comparison of platform virtualization software hardware virtualization hypervisors native ADIOS CP, CMS Hyper-V KVM Red Hat Enterprise Virtualization LDAMs, Oracle VM Server for Spark LinkSecure. Simon VMware ESXi VMware vSphere vCloud VMware Infrastructure Zen Oracle VM Server for x86 ZenClient Xtratum Z, VM hosted specialized Basilisk 2 Beehive Box Cooperative Linux DOSBox DOSEMU. L4 Linux Mac on Linux Mac on Mac PC EM Sheepshaver SIMH Windows on Windows Virtual DOS Machine Win 4 Lin Independent Microsoft Virtual Server Parallels Workstation Parallels Desktop for Mac Parallels Server for Mac Pair PC QEMU VirtualBox Virtual Iron VMware Fusion VMware Player VMware Server VMware Workstation Windows Virtual PC Tools Ginetti Overt Virtual Machine Manager OS Level Virtualization C Groups Based Core OS LMC TFY Linux V Server LXC Docker OpenVS FreeBSD Jail iCore Virtual Accounts Kubernetes Linux Namespaces Solaris Containers Workload Partitions Desktop Virtualization Citrix Xenapp Citrix ZenDesktop Remote Desktop Services VMware Horizon View Application Virtualization Cedo Citrix Xenapp Dalvik InstallFree Microsoft App V Remote Desktop Services Spoon Symantec Workspace Virtualization VMware ThinApp ZeroVM Network Virtualization Distributed Overlay Virtual Ethernet Dove NVGRE Open vSwitch Virtual Security Switch Virtual Extensible LAN VXLAN See also, List of emulators